Hey guys, here's another episode of Resident Evil Village. I'm always so stoked to play this game when I put it on. So you know what? Let's just dive into the video and let's go. Alright, back to Resident Evil again. Okay, where could I go? I want to use Luthier's key. Oh yeah, let's go. Let's go to that place first. This way. As long as nothing attacks me. Oh God, it's saved. Yes. It would be kind of bitch though if they show up again. Like, I'm not gonna lie, but if I get attacked, I swear. Is there anything around here? In this part? I missed anything? What's down here? Is there any lady? I'll never forget her fifth birthday, but what is it? How am I supposed to know? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is this? Steel. Something. I can't pronounce that. Ooh, a mag. Which one is it? This one?
Well, that's not with. Well, where do I put this thing then? Oh, I don't need to come this way. Wait, what? I like got totally lost for a sec. I was like, which way am I supposed to be going? Yo. Actually, let me go back for 2 seconds.
Oh, yes.
Maybe I'll grab some fish so I can probably sell some stuff. Like, because I have a lot of shit in my inventory, I'm not gonna lie, right now. So I'll go deal
with
the fish and
then
I'll do
that. God, die.
Okay, are they all gone? Okay, I'm gonna check the other side just in case too. There you go. Is there anything else, any animals that I can grab around here?
Shall I choose something for you?
Oh, Oh, I need three of these. Okay, these are perfect. No, I need one more fish. I could probably do this one.
Carry on. Thank you. Now to cook. Here it is. Please, join me.
Okay, now these two are done.
I wouldn't mind having that again.
Okay, I guess I can't place it anywhere right now. Kind of sucks, but... you know, it is what it is. I had to increase my item capacity from what I saw. What on earth? Oh my god! Bro, like, are you trying to kill me already? Is he gone? The wounds are severe. I won't last much longer. I could hear it shuffling out about outside. It barely flinched when I shot it. I feel like it's toying with me. That isn't a wolf. Still, I won't lie down like a dog. If I can get to the old water mill, I can stop it. I can protect you. It's so close. Damn, I'm so... my legs won't work. I'm so sorry, Louisa. Please forgive me. Oh god, this feels like... I feel like I've been here before. Yes, I have. This place is awfully familiar. Oh my god, please move. Okay, where am I supposed to go? It's like I'm exploring back where I started. Oh! Honestly, I have no idea where to go. Maybe over here, maybe? Safe in here. Like, I guess I had to run to homes or something. Can't enter. God, you gotta go. Move, please. I don't know where to go. I'm stressing out. Go. Jeez. He doesn't come over here. Where is he, though? Okay, it looks like I'm safe in this area, so I'll just keep shooting him so I can get rid of some stuff. I just want to get rid of all the ammo so I can make space. It's only worth it, you know? Okay, that door closing really does not help. I kill him. Well, this would have helped, but, you know, I did it that way. Just didn't have... So let's just drag this over. Shotgun up here. This over here. This over here. This over here. Let's move this for a sec. It's here. Shotgun here. Put the mine down here. This over here. The knife here. Picklock right here. This bullet right here. Gun right here. This right here, this right here, and this right here. Alright, can I confirm this? There we go. Okay, now I gotta make sure I pick up some things. Hopefully I have space for things. I'm gonna be completely honest, I don't have a lot of room. That's some nasty shit. What is this? There we go. Can I do the same thing here? If that doesn't work, I guess. Let's just go this way. I think that gets off meat, so I need that. Okay. I'm sorry, Piggy. I really, I'm sorry. Don't got a choice. What's that? Oh, I need something spherical. I don't have that yet. It's probably gonna play a purpose later. I'm gonna have to run around the village looking for that shit. Photo of a rare animal. Reservoir elevator. I'm gonna save. Where does this lead to? Man, I'm not going back. I'll check the area after, like, I'll see if I can get through that entrance, but for right now, I'll go through here for the moment, because this is way too long to go back down. Soften your side. Now, is this where that slimy guy lives? Because this is kind of gross. It's garbage. It really looked like a person for a sec. I was like, what? A flask. Oh god, getting out of here is not gonna be a walk in the park. Oh shit, he's right there. Dude, I'd be hiding right now.
I'll just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
Why do I feel like this guy is like a genuine kind of
so funny?
He looks
You're
evil,
stupid.
But like
you talk too much.
It's all kinda over. Has a heart.
I plugged away in.
What are you?
It's
okay, well, guess not.
I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak!
This is not gonna be a walk in the park.
How do I get out of here?
Yeah, you're telling me. How do I get out of this slimy place? Wait, I'm outside. Huh? Oh, I know where I am. Start engine. Could I check around here first, though, before you ask me to move on? Or is it like... It's in here. Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, boat and all. Or do I need a key? Yeah, I need a key. Yeah. Guess I gotta go back. Or is it in here? I read that already. Do I have to go back? Wait. Check over here? No. I guess they kind of want me to go over here first. How, though? Sorry. That helped. There's a way to go outside, and you make me come back in here because you need a damn key. What on earth? I know I'm running out of ammo. There we go. Perfect timing. Inventory full. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm curious what these are for, though. Equip this for now. There. Wait. I guess I'll leave it there for now, because I can't really use it. Oh shit, move close. To do, dude. I'm trapped in here. Use this, but God, he's fast. I mean, completely honest to you, this is the time where I don't care if I waste ammo or not. Like, I can buy them, but I'm running out of space. Like last time. Okay, before I enter there, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna set a mine right here. Alright. And hopefully he explodes along with it. Jesus. There we go. Better than before. Better than before. Oh shit, there's more? Still alive, bud? Shit. Well, that was something else. Okay. Okay, let me check this area before I move on real quick. I want to make sure I don't forget anything. I'm one of those guys. That guy over here. Well, alright, let's go. Okay, honestly, I can create more things and more ammo if I really wanted to. But considering the fact that I have, like, no capacity space anymore, it kind of, like, sucks. Did you see something? Oh. Oh, ammo. Nice. There we go, it's saved. No contable. What was that? Oh, hi. You're up there. Oh my gosh, man. Something else. Let's get on that boat and go. And get out of here. It's over here, though. Bokey. Bokey. I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat, doo doo doo. What is that? Oh god, no, please.
What was that?
Yeah, that's what I said. What is that? What's over here? Okay, I guess I gotta go this way. Sure. At least you don't bang into things that it breaks, you know? Just curious what was over there. Okay, now, I really don't want them to give me any more weapons. I'm going to be completely honest, because...
What the hell?
Did I really want to go in here yet? Oh.
What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
God, Chris. Why?
I guess we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing a ceremony.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
He's so nasty looking. Ew. Yeah, that's how I feel. I want to puke all the time if I'm watching you puke. What on earth? Whoa, bud.
What am I supposed to do?
He said the exit's underwater.
Reservoir gatehouse operations instructions. An instant of heavy rain, there may be damage to the local aquatic life. It is advised that you drain all excess water using the following steps. Move the windmills with a crank to start the electricity to the gatehouse. 2, pull the lever in the gatehouse to open the sluice ice gate. Okay, so move the windmills with a crank. Okay, so I had to do that first and then pull the lever in the gatehouse. So I had to go to the... Okay.
Okay.
just see something first? Oh, hi, Duke.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
No. I can't do anything yet.
I wish he had
like a thing where I can like drop my stuff. Like, you know, I wish they did that. I mean, that feels fair.
We will meet again soon.
Okay, I'm gonna save because, well, I hope I didn't forget anything at that place I was at, because I didn't want to go the other direction to see what was over there. Okay, now that's the Duke's room. Okay, the windmill's over here. The crank is old and busted up. It feels like it's going to snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at windmill 2. Oh god. Sorry, chickens. I feel bad every time I kill them. Crystal fragment. Yes. And gun.
Seriously?
This is gonna go in windmill 2, wherever that is. I'll go the other direction and see if there's anything over there. Jump fluid. How do I get to windmill 2? Oh, it's in here. Oh. Meal 2. I'm coming. I'm coming. And now I gotta run for my life. Oh god. I don't like this.
Fish food.
Dude, I just said damn too. Yeah, this guy is something else. Get over there, though. Did I try to get up there again? Yeah, I do. Okay, so I gotta pass through here. Okay, well at least I'm kind of safe. So, okay, magnum ammo. I really want to know what that is for, like a magnum gun or something, which I probably don't have yet. That one here too. Let's just do it in order. Hurry up, hurry up, before it goes down. Hurry up, hurry up. Oh shit. Fast thinking. Okay, so this this. Okay, so I can cross. By quickly, because I don't know if he's gonna jump over any time, sir. I'd rather not die. Let's go. Ooh, you nasty guy, aren't ya? This is why the bottom of the ocean freaks me out. God knows you might see something down there looking like this. Gotta give me a run for my money here. Let's go. Not yet. From here? No. I kind of have no choice. Do I have enough room? Shortcut. There we go. Okay. Oh, grind a plate. Is there anything up here?
I caught myself a big one.
There we go. There's this windmill too. Okay, there's nothing in here. Good. I just want to make sure I don't forget anything. Ooh-wee! He's something else! Jeez, you trying to get high here? Not literally, but... Yes. Oh god. Warped. How do you want me to get out of here? How do I get out of here? Here? Oh, that's where I came from. Oh, right there. Yes.
Okay.
Open the where? Oh, yeah, I have to go to back to the other place now. Where I was originally. I'm gonna save so I don't go through the crap all over again. Oh shit, okay. So just do it looking from that angle, so. Okay, so wait. Orange, black, blue. Orange, black. Orange, black, blue. White, orange, blue. Red. Blue. White. Orange. There we go. So guys, how I solved that is pretty much you have to have the paper like this. You see that? Yeah, I didn't understand at first, so I had to look it up, but yeah, and now I realized. Yeah, because you can't change the color, you can change the color on the black, so you have to like coordinate with the paper with the black area. So orange, black, blue, white, orange, blue, blue, white, orange. So yeah, here's your solution. Ow. I'm gonna close this. Let's lower the water.
Got it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go save. Six going on. Go back this way then. Guess I'm safe over here now. Yeah, I don't know why I couldn't pick that up. October 1st, a sunny day. Mother Miranda brought me 5 people from the village just like I asked. I made them sleep with some liquid and then I put cadu in their tummies. I am looking forward to the cadu to grow in their tummies. October 2nd, a cloudy day. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. 1 is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I cannot get any. I will need more people from the village. Damn, that's... what do I give this to? Oh. That's the same thing. Just want to see what's over here before I move on. Oh, this takes me back. All right, back in here. I walk in there and he shows up and am I not supposed to get caught by him? That was really odd. Oh god, can I hide?
Oh god,
Where is he? Oh, I guess I have no choice to fight him now. I guess I'm stuck fighting him. Yeah. Here you go. Oh god, dude.
What's this?
Oh, geez, where do you want me to, like... Geez, I don't know what to do. Yeah, I wish you could use something without, like... Yeah, no, I'm not grabbing anything yet. Okay, why? I have explosive. Run. Dude, run! Man, you're really stressing me out. I can't heal nothing right now because I'm fucking full. God, I'm getting stressed. Like, see, I can't do anything. Might as well die and restart at this point. Yeah. unfortunate. I did it again. This is not what I want. Sorry guys, I'm getting a little stressed with my equipment, and there's just no space for anything anymore, and I'm kind of getting stressed out about it. Oh my god, dude, where is he? Again. Oh, I ran out of stuff. Ooh. Is there anything else around that I could grab? Yes. No scrap. Perfect gunpowder. Yes. And inventory full. Oh my god. I'm stressed right now. I have like no room for anything.
Oh shit, he has me trapped. Oh, I got him. Good. Battery died. Well, not really, but... Alright. Crystal
marble. And death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
Okay, let me look around this area because I didn't grab everything. Just reload. Just make more space. Damn, guys, this game is stressful, man. I'm leaving it there. Fortunately, I like to grab everything, but... Okay, where do I go to get out of here? Oh, is it up here? Is this where I was before? Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Heisenberg said that was why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without all of us all there. Mother didn't seem to care, though. Mother said Rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get her real child back, even though she has been dead for a very long time. But if Mother does then, what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. Would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No, 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 no. I'm not reading the whole thing. It's too much. Yes. Wait, what? Combined with the four-winged unborn key. Six-wing unborn key.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Is there nothing here? Oh, that's where I was before. God, I can go up there now. Cool. But I want to see something, though. Could I go back on the river again? Because I feel like I missed something back there. Oh, I guess I can't go back. Wait, what's... Oh, interesting. I don't have space for anything. Silver angel statue. Good, I came over here, so I found something. Yeah, there's fish in this area, but I don't see any. Or is it because it's kind of dark? I saw it. I'm sorry, dude. Can't take the fish, fortunately. I'll come back later on. Man, this is really stressful though. Like, I don't really want to sell my weapons. Why? Like, why do they even give you this option to sell your weapons? It shouldn't... Like, unless I get it back from what's-his-face again, but why would I waste money on something I have? Let's go back up. I'm dancing in the elevator. He's dancing with the slash and the knife. This is such a long elevator ride. Ugh. That was no fun. Does the wheel work here? No. Oh God. Ooh. I swear my eyes play tricks on me. Is there something here? Dead. Good. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of Cadu experience. This is my secret special laboratory. I did 3 Cadu experiments today, but they all went pop and made a mess. I put in the Cadu and then I tried putting wolf's blood from a needle into the spine. The person wriggled a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down, so I put it in a cage. Now I have to feed it. Jeez. You're brutal, Mush. Come back for it. Oh, Jesus. Where is it though? Woof! Where is he, though? Like, is he up here? Am I wasting ammo though? But like, just make enough room so I can get that go though. Crystal Beast. My amount space. What's this? Mermaid ball. This. Oh, this brings me back here. Okay, before I move on. Oh boy. Hiding in the dark here, I didn't. Oh shoot. He caught me off guard. Okay, dude. Oh shit, you gotta go. I'd be completely honest, I wish the Duke had something that I can, like, put my stuff into, you know? Like, here, yeah, you can watch my stuff while I run off and get, get the weapons I need. Like, you know, it's kind of stressful, I'm not gonna lie. It's over here. Dude, is something coming? Well, I think I'm safe. Have I been here before? I've been here. Alright, let's save. Hey everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed that video of Resident Evil Village. Sorry I seemed a little stressed out, I was really worried about my item inventory capacity, but I did look up and I have to go see the Duke and buy more briefcases, so I will be doing that in the next video. So I hope to see you guys in the next one, alright? Bye!